Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Geminis. So let's see what's coming up for you all, for your love energies and for your overall energy, my Gemini. They have a plan to get you back, okay? This person, whomever you're dealing with, my Gemini, this person has a plan to get you back into their lives, okay? They're having a clear plan. So that, don't worry guys, this person will enter your lives if you're in non-contact and they have a clear plan to get you back or to win you back. They know that you are somewhat angry on them or something like that. So they have planned their day or their situation so that they know how you will come to back to them and when you will come back to them. So they're working towards their ideas and plans of getting you back, okay? So that is their general energy, the planning today, okay? So for your overall energy, my Gemini, you're being very imaginative today. You are dreaming a little, I also see here. You are getting involved in business, meeting, interviews, or even you're being open to compassion expressed to you, okay? You are being practical, productive, and very responsible human being today, okay? I also see here you are... Someone might be pushing you towards your goal or someone might be encouraging you to do whatever you're doing in your lives. So you are content today, I also feel, of whatever's happening in your life. Your imagination is increasing day by day and you're feeling that content of what you're getting. You're feeling that content in your heart with a lot of happiness and with a lot of joy. So your day is going to be filled with happiness, joy. You're going to nurture your dreams. You're stepping into light where you tend to see things from a different perspective as you're going spiritually higher, my Gemini. So this is all I have for you here. Your lucky color for today is green and your lucky crystal for today is obsidian. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye guys. See you all in my next video.